I'm a critical maker, but I have to pay my own way. I want to thank Professor Borsuk for introducing me to the term critical maker. It kind of gets me back into the mood of building the Wee Woody Rembrandt Press and the printmaking teachers in a box. But as my song says, I have to pay my own way. How do I do that? Well, my art as Artiscrip. I'll sell all my art as Artiscrip, raise $1 million, start a factory, employ people, and all the rest. Thanks for watching.